The great thing I had managed to bring through was brutish and stupid. Moreover, it required prodigious amounts of meat to sustain itself. But this was only a trifling concern. After all, I had a village full of it.
A nameless abomination. A testament to my failures. It must be destroyed. Quickly the tide turns. Injury and despondence set the stage for heroism or cowardice. A singular strike. Precision and power. Perched at the very precipice of oblivion. The ground quakes. Ears, blurred vision, The end approaches.
Masterfully executed. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. A hand's breadth from becoming unwound.
Themselves. Another life wasted in the pursuit of glory and gold. The wounds of war can be healed. Never hidden. Teetering on the brink, facing the abyss. Through a ton of putrid flesh.
soothed, sedated. Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.